The dynamic warmup is extremely important because it gives us activation and prepares our muscles for dynamic and explosive movements. Our first movement in the dynamic warmup is open gates. Lunge with reach. Lunge with rotation. Lateral lunge. Band walks. If you don't have a band, you can do them without them as well. All right, and that's our dynamic warm-up. You want to do each movement for about 30 seconds, all right? After you do that, get ready to go rip it up.